everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be doing a really exciting video. First of all, if the background looks a little bit dark, I don't really know why that's happening. Like, is it just my eyes? Like, does it look dark to you? Like, when I come closer it's light, but when I come back I feel like I'm quite dark. But anyway, shadowy, who cares? I don't know. In today's video, I am going to be discussing the launch of my first product and also the launch of my website, my skincare brand. I have mentioned this in a few videos like that's gone by. I did a Q&A, I answered some questions that people had, and if you want to go and watch that, then it's just a few videos ago on my channel. But today I'm going to talk about my first product, talk about my kind of brand a little bit, and this is kind of going to be like the introduction to everything. If you are interested in my website or interested in buying this product or anything else I've got to come, because I have a lot of ideas for this year, I'm not going to be sitting down and not doing anything. I'm going to be, you know, I'll launch my product and then I'll move on to my next one and start to kind of work on that one, launch that one, move on to another one. So it's going to be like me focusing on each one and then not stopping, basically. I'm just going to keep going. It's hard work, it's a lot of effort. I was up till like 12:30, 1 o'clock last night, buying ingredients, buying things, packaging, labels, everything. Like, I am on it right now and I'm gonna try and do this. If it's an absolute fail and don't make any sales or anything, then that's just what happens. But you know, you can't say I didn't try, because that is what I'm going to be doing this year. I'd also like to say thank you to a few people. Thank you to my dad for helping me fund this. It's not cheap. You know, everything isn't cheap. I am obviously, you know, paying for some stuff myself as well, but he has helped me, and also my website as well. That wasn't for free. That was the most expensive thing that I have bought so far, and that is, you know, that was not cheap at all, you know, in comparison to the fact that this is just a small thing at the minute. But I'm really happy with my website and the ease of it and how quick and easy it is. If you order something off my website, you just click on it, add it to your basket, put your details in, bought, done. I get an email straight away, you get an email of confirmation straight away, and then I can just post it off straight away. I do say that shipping is going to be 3 to 5 days, or postage is 3 to 5 days. That is because I will get the notification, I will send your package off the next day, and you will have it in a couple of days after that. But if it's the weekend and the post office is not open, then I will post it Monday. So that's kind of why I put that there. But I'm on it, there's going to be no leeway. I'm just going to get my orders in, get them done, post them off. It's not going to be, oh, like, I'll do that tomorrow kind of thing. It's, I'm going to get this done as soon as possible. So if you do want to check out my website, or you do want to buy anything like that, then please do. It is linked down below in the description. My brand is called Fresh Faced and my website is called freshfacedskincare.shop. So go and check that out. There is only one product on it at the minute, but I am definitely going to be releasing more very soon. I've bought quite a bit of stuff last night that I do want to bring out, and hopefully everybody will like it, because it's all stuff that I like. Like, I'm not going to bring out something that I don't like. So if no one likes it, then that just means that I have weird taste, or I've been on this planet long enough to know when a product is good, so I think it'll be okay. So yeah, thank you to my dad for funding it. Also, I forgot to finish off my thank yous. Thank you to my auntie for helping me with books and things like that, for like making things, ingredients. She's given me like leftover bottles, because she used to do something similar to this like quite a few years ago, and that always inspired me back then. Like, I always thought, oh, I would love to do that. So I have those, so thank you. She always answers any questions I've got as well, because, you know, I don't know that much at the minute. I'm learning. And also, she notified me of spelling errors I made on my website, and that is literally because I typed it in so quickly as a draft, and then all of a sudden it said you can publish it live after I paid, and I was like, oh, publish, and I hadn't checked anything, so I probably should have done that. But everything else is fine now, I've sorted that. Also, thank you to my friends that have supported me. Literally, I will say, what do you think of this, what do you think of that, and they will tell me the truth. They tell me what they think, and, you know, their honest opinions, and I literally go to Emma and Steph for their honest opinion. They are like the best when it comes to things like that. Like, they will tell me what they think, and that's obviously what I like. So anyway, without rambling on too much, let's show you my first product. So this is what it is here. Now, obviously, I have sort of talked about it a little bit in a previous video, but this is my Fresh Face by Georgie Carr Detox Clay Face Mask. Now, the label it's hard to kind of show you. It is very simplistic. It is something I might change in the future, but this is what it looks like. I've got my little hippo logo there, and I have the hippo logo because that is something personal to me. I have it as a tattoo. It's just something cute, and I don't know, like, it's just a vibe that I like. And then the name Fresh Face, and then it says by Georgie Carr, really small letters. That's maybe something I need to, you know, make a bit bigger. I think with my labels in the future, I am going to make the writing a lot bigger. And then underneath it says detox clay face mask in green. I really quite like the fact that it is got that like green touch to it. I don't know, I just really like the like little bit of green aspect that I've got to it. So as you can see in the demo, what you do to apply this is basically you take 1 to 2 teaspoons of this product, you put it into a little dish or into a little bowl. You don't actually need that much of the product in my personal opinion, and then you mix 1 to 2 teaspoons of water and get it into the consistency that's right for you. You can make it as thick or as thin as you want. Then you either take a brush or you just use your fingers and you apply it to your face. I am bringing out a brush, a face mask brush, so stay tuned for that. I haven't really mentioned that anywhere else, but I am going to be bringing out a face mask brush. That's something that's going to be available very, very soon, so please, you know, look around for that, because it's so much easier to apply face masks with face mask brushes instead of using your hands and getting really messy, and then you can just rinse it under the tap. So you apply it with that, and then you leave it on your face for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then you wash it off with warm water. Once everything's washed off, your skin will feel really, really soft, really clean, really fresh, and that's because it's removing all the impurities. It exfoliates your skin, it tones your skin, it reduces inflammation of acne, it reduces breakouts, and overall it's just one of the best face masks in terms of really making your skin fresh and clean, and, you know, just taking all of the bad stuff out your skin and just making it detox. Hence why I named it the detox clay face mask, because I really wanted to get that word in there, because that's what this mask kind of makes me think of. I would recommend applying a moisturizer straight after, just so that you have that kind of softness. So you've basically, you know, used quite a harsh product in terms of the fact that it's removing everything bad in your skin, and then you go in with a moisturizer to just soften everything out. So once you have done that, to actually wash the face mask off, it's actually quite a quick process. It doesn't take that long. As soon as water hits your face, it will come off straight away. So although you might think it can be messy, if you do it gently, it's not messy at all, and it doesn't require any scrubbing. I've tried masks in the past where you've had to kind of scrub it off. This just comes off straight away. It's really, really good for that. Don't leave it on for any longer than 15 minutes. That to me is the maximum time that it will work its like most effectiveness, and it won't, you know, start cracking off your skin or anything like that. This product does cost £6.50. I have to price things based on how much profit I'm gonna make in terms of labels, packaging, the ingredients themselves, postage, like posting the product, everything like that I have to consider when I'm gonna sell something. So I did price this at £6.50, and I'm happy with the price. You get a lot of uses out of this, and I think that is a really good price for something like this that will last you a very long time, unless you use it all the time. And about that, I would recommend using this product once a week, twice if you want to. So yeah, once or twice a week. I wouldn't say you need to use it any more than that, because it is such a good strong product, but yeah, once a week would be really, really good for this. If you want to go and check this out, just go on my website. It is on there. There's information about the product, so how many grams are in there. You do get 100 grams of product in here, so just everything like that, information, what it does for your skin, how to use it, everything is on there. Add it to your basket, purchase it if you would like, and it will be sent off and delivered to you within about 3 to 5 days, usually 3, because I am very on it at the minute. I would really, really appreciate the support when it comes to this, because I am only just starting out. I do really believe in the things that I am going to be bringing out, and I want to produce products and bring out products that I know are going to benefit your skin in a way that it benefits mine. So I want to make products that are going to clear your skin, soften the skin, and just have really, really good benefits and, you know, good properties to it. So I am very happy with this being my first product. It will always be available on there, but I will be obviously adding other things on there as well in the future, so please stay tuned for that. But I would appreciate you checking out my website and just, you know, having a little look around. It would mean a lot to me. When you do order something with me, you get the face mask packaged up really, really nicely, so it's not going to break, and you also get a little kind of leaflet with it that explains about the product and thanks you for ordering and just information about everything. So you will always have that as well if you do get that. And I am going to do that with every product, have that like little information sheet so that you can keep that with you. So yeah, I am going to be making a few changes to labels and things in the future, but for now I'm happy with things. I am really excited about this and my products and everything, and I am really happy with everything that I'm doing at the minute, and I'm excited for things in the future. So please do support me. I would really appreciate the support, and thank you to everyone that's already purchased one. I've been literally at the post office all the time. The woman will really get to know me quite well. She already knows me quite well anyway, because I've been over the past few days. I would appreciate any support that everyone can give me. So yeah, so that is my little review of my first product. Well, review, obviously I'm not going to be reviewing it, I'm going to be showing it. Yeah, that's my little demo of my first product, talking about it and my brand in general. I like my name of my brand being Fresh Face, because that to me is the absolute like best you can get with your skincare, is being fresh faced. And that's what I want people to achieve when they use my products, be really nice and fresh and clean. If you want to go and follow my Instagram, my skincare Instagram, that will be linked down below. My Facebook group as well, I've got one, I'll link that down below. Obviously I will link down my website as well, and I am going to be doing giveaways and competitions and things like that on my Instagram and my Facebook and things like that. So any kind of giveaways or anything is always over there. So if that's something that you're interested in, then please go over to there, give me a follow on both of them, and I would really appreciate that. So thank you for watching this video. I hope that you like my first product. I'm excited for it. I'm excited for the products that I've got to come. My next product is one of my favorites. I wanted to bring this out as soon as I knew that I was going to be selling products, and it's not a cleansing balm. That is definitely going to be coming out soon, but it is something else, so please stay tuned. I am going to be doing videos reviewing every single product, so as soon as a product comes out I will do a video like this reviewing it, but it will probably be a lot shorter than this one because obviously I was kind of explaining everything in this video. Thanks for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe for more content, and I will see you in the future. Thank you and goodbye.